Good morning, children. I hope you have seen that explanatory video of chapter 5, acid, bases and salts. And here we go with the presentation of the chapter. I have already shared the presentation in the group. I am just guiding you how to write in your classwork copies. You have to write taste of some common edible substances. You have to make this table that some have sour taste, some have bitter taste, some have sweet taste and some have salty taste. You have to write this table in your copy. Okay, children? So there are about 12 substances there in the table. And then as we defined acid yesterday, acids are the substances which have sour taste and these substances are acidic in nature. You have to write some of the substances and name of the acid which is found in that particular substance in the form of a table. And then bases. Bases are substances which have bitter taste and have soapy touch. These substances are basic in nature. Again, you have to draw a table, children, in which you have to write substance and then name of the base. Okay. Now, next are some neutral substances. Substances which are neither acidic nor basic are called neutral substances, like sugar solution, salt solution, distilled water, etc. Along with that, we had discussed indicators. What are indicators? Indicators are substances which change their color in acidic and basic solution so that we can identify them. And we had already discussed some natural indicators like litmus, turmeric, China rose. These are some naturally occurring indicators. The first natural indicator is litmus. Yesterday I told you that litmus is a natural indicator which is obtained from lichen. You can see the picture of the lichen. You can draw this picture in your copy also. In acidic solution it turns red and in basic solution it turns blue. Then we had already studied turmeric is also a natural indicator. It can be used as turmeric solution. Turmeric is yellow in acid and bright red in bases. And the third natural indicator which we discussed was China rose. Okay, so these three natural indicators, you have to write about them. And the process neutralization, it is very important. From the point of view of examination, neutralization is the reaction between an acid and a base. And on the reaction between acid and base, we obtain salt and water. So here the process of neutralization has been explained. You have to write it in your copies. Then what are salts? Salts are substances formed by the reaction between acid and base. Here you can see one reaction, acid plus base gives rise to salt plus water. Okay, so here one example is also there, hydrochloric acid plus sodium hydroxide gives rise to sodium chloride. What is sodium chloride, children? It is common salt which we use in our daily life. It is a salt. And then neutralization in everyday life, this has been also discussed in the explanatory video. Indization, ant sting, soil treatment, factory waste, all these have been explained. You have to make the notes of these, children. Okay, so this is all about the presentation of chapter 5. Make notes properly in your classwork copies, children. Have a good day.